From New York City, the National Broadcasting Company invites you to hear another concert with the NBC Symphony Orchestra, under its eminent conductor Arturo Toscanini. Maestro Toscanini will conduct the orchestra today in Mozart's Symphony No. 40 in G minor, the Schubert Symphony No. 8 in B minor, and Smetana's symphonic poem, The Moldau, from the symphonic cycle, My Country. Our concert opens with one of the last symphonies of Mozart, his symphony in G minor, written during the summer of 1788. The four movements are marked Allegro Molto, Andante, a minuet and trio, and the finale Allegro Assai. The applause of our studio audience has greeted Maestro Toscanini, and in just a moment he will conduct the NBC Symphony Orchestra in Mozart's Symphony No. 40 in G minor.
Thank you.
Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra have performed Mozart Symphony No. 40 in G minor. Our concert continues immediately after a pause for station identification. Today's NBC Symphony concert continues in a moment with the Schubert Symphony No. 8 in B minor, the Unfinished Symphony, a work which remained undiscovered 40 years after its composition. For reasons which a century of Schubert scholars have tried to guess, the B minor has only two movements, Allegro Moderato and Andante con Moto. Arturo Toscanini conducts the NBC Symphony Orchestra now in Schubert Symphony No. 8 in B minor. Following the Schubert Symphony No. 8 in B minor, the unfinished, we are to hear as the concluding work on today's NBC Symphony Concert, the Moldau, the second in a cycle of six symphonic poems entitled My Country by the Bohemian composer Bedřich Smetana. Arturo Toscanini conducts the NBC Symphony Orchestra in Smetana's The Moldau.
Thank you.
Smetana's famed symphonic poem, The Moldau, celebrating the beauties of his native Bohemia. Description of the Moldau River flowing through meadows and forests past villages and castles on its way toward Prague. The concluding selection in today's concert with Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony. Maestro Toscanini had retired to the wings. The applause of our audience has called him forward, and here he is. Men of the orchestra rise with Maestro Toscanini to share this applause with him. And so Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra have concluded today's concert with Smetana's The Moldau from his symphonic cycle, My Country. Earlier on the program, we heard Mozart's Symphony No. 40 in G minor and Schubert's Symphony No. 8, the unfinished, in B minor. Many of you in our symphony radio audience will soon be able to see and hear Arturo Toscanini and the NBC Symphony Orchestra in concert performances. Beginning in New York on April 14th, the orchestra and its world-renowned conductor will present concerts in 20 cities throughout the nation. Maestro Toscanini would like to visit each city in which these broadcasts are heard, but that, of course, is impossible. But if you live in one of the cities to be visited or nearby, it is suggested that you obtain your concert ticket soon. See your local newspaper for information about the date of the concert in your vicinity and the sale of tickets. Next week at this time, Arturo Toscanini will again conduct the NBC Symphony Orchestra in a program including Dvorak's New World Symphony, The Sorcerer's Apprentice by Dukas, and the prelude to Act One of Wagner's Die Meistersinger. We cordially invite you to be with us then over your favorite NBC station.